The Anfield connection came up trumps for Sammy Lee. Danny Guthrie celebrated his first Bolton start with the opener, the 20-year-old on loan from Liverpool for the season. A more familiar goalscorer took the match to extra time. David Healy arriving from the bench to keep the tie alive for Fulham. After that, Bolton rode their luck. Their woodwork rattled twice before Stelios landed the sucker punch. The sub's winner came just 4 minutes into his first appearance of the season.